Today I am discussing about the second chapter of the geography, globe, latitude and longitudes. First, what is globe? Globe is a small model of the earth. Then, latitudes. Latitudes are the horizontal line which always run from east to west direction. Equator is the longest latitude and total number of the latitude is 180. They are always parallel to one another. As we go towards the pole, the size of the latitude decreases. 23.5 degree north, it is also known as Tropic of Cancer, and 66.5 degree north, it is also known as Arctic Circle. And the lines which is above the equator will always be denoted by using the symbol N. And below the equator, the latitudes will be denoted by the symbol by using symbol S. Tropic of Capricorn is also known as, it is 23.5 degree south, and 66.5 degree south, it is also known as Antarctic Circle. Antarctic Circle. These are the important latitudes with their degrees. And equator is the longest latitude. And poles has got the shortest latitude. And then we come to the topic longitudes. Longitudes are the vertical and semicircles. They always run from north to south direction. And total number of the meridians, these lines are also known as meridian. And total number of the meridian are 360. 0 degree longitude, which is the prime meridian, 0 degree, this is 0 degree longitude, is also known as prime meridian, and it always passes through the Greenwich. 0 degree meridian is also known as Greenwich or prime meridian, as it passes through the Royal Observatory at Greenwich near London. Ye jo 0 degree meridian hai, ise hum prime meridian bolte. 0 degree longitude is also known as prime meridian. And ye jo pass hota hai, this observatory line passes through the Greenwich, England, which is in London. Then, axis. What is an axis? Axis and equator. Equator is the 0 degree, which is the longest latitude on globe, and it divides the earth into two equal half, North Pole and South Pole. Then axis. Axis an imaginary line, this is, which that passes through the center of the earth joining the two poles. This is axis. Axis an imaginary line which passes through the center of the earth joining the North Pole and South Pole. Now, what is the difference between this latitudes and longitudes? The total number of the latitude is 180 and total number of the longitude is 360. They always run from east to west direction and they always run from north to south direction. 0 degree latitude is also known as equator, and 0 degree longitude is also known as prime meridian. As we go towards the pole, the size of the latitude decreases, but the length of the meridians are always equal. They are parallel to one another, but they are not parallel to one another. Clear? Then, we come to our topic. Next topic is heat zones of the earth. heat zones. Heat zone means there are three heat zones: torrid zone, torrid zone, which is the very hottest zone of our earth. This is torrid zone. Why it is the hottest zone? Because it is very close to the equator. That is why the torrid zone receives the maximum heat from the sun. Next come to the temperate zone. Temperate zone. Temperate zone, torrid zone lies between the tropics, between the 23.5 degree north and 23.5 degree south. Temperate zone lies between the Tropic of Capricorn and Antarctic Circle in the south, and in the north direction between the Tropic of Cancer and Arctic Circle. The temperate zone receives less amount of heat from the sun. That is why it receives moderate climate, nor very hot, neither very hot or nor very cold. Temperate zone, जिसमें जो मौसम रहता है वो moderate रहता है. The climate is moderate, not too cold, not too hot. Then comes to the frigid zone. Frigid zone, this frigid zone lies between the Arctic Circle and North Pole. It is always frozen with ice, and the sun rays always comes in a slant direction. That is why it receives minimum amount of heat from the sun. This frigid zone. ठीक है, तो three heat zones होते हैं: torrid zone, temperate zone and frigid zone. Torrid zone जो है वो सबसे ज्यादा. What is difference between the torrid zone and temperate zone? Torrid zone सबसे ज्यादा heat receive करता है. क्यों receive करता है? Because the sun rays fall directly on the torrid zone. Temperate zone जो है वो moderate करता है, ना ज्यादा गर्म ना ज्यादा ठंडा, क्योंकि जो sun rays fall slanting direction, and frigid zone very slant direction. तो इसका difference आना it's very important. What is the difference between the torrid zone, temperate zone and frigid zone, and what is the difference between latitude and longitude? Clear?